A very good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. Welcome back to the English class. So, children, in the last class, we have started our new chapter. Yes, chapter number 3, that is Cold War. Yes, children. Yes, that is Cold War, a Jataka tale. Yes, retold by James Vernon. So, children, the story is all about a tiger and a lion, that they are the best of friends and they live together in a cave. We can see in this picture. Yes, children, we have learned about these two, tiger and lion, in our last class. Yes, children. So, before moving to the next part of this story, let's recall what we have learned in the last class. So, children, tell me what we have learned in the last class. Yes? We have learned that lion and tiger were once the best of friends and they too lived together in a cave at the foot of a great mountain. So the friends would hunt together and share their food. Yes, children, हमने पिछली क्लास में क्या पढ़ा? पिछले वीडियो में हमने देखा कि टाइगर और लायन दोनों क्या हैं? बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स थे. यस, वो दोनों एक दूसरे का बहुत ख्याल रखते थे. और कहाँ पे रहते थे? दोनों मिलके एक साथ केव में रहते थे. यस, वी कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर. यस, द फ्रेंड्स वुड हंट टुगेदर एंड शेयर देयर फूड. हंट यानी शिकार करना. वो क्या करते थे? एक साथ शिकार करते थे और अपना फूड शेयर करते थे. यस चिल्ड्रन, शेयरिंग इज केयरिंग, इजंट इट? सो द लायन एंड द टाइगर लिव्ड इन अ ग्रेट पीस. पीस यानी वो आराम से अपनी जिंदगी खुशहाली से क्या कर रहे थे? गुजार रहे थे. सो वन डे इट सो हैपन दैट अ डिस्प्यूट अरोज बिटवीन देम. डिस्प्यूट मीन्स वॉट चिल्ड्रन? बहस. वॉट यू वी कॉल्ड इन हिंदी? इट्स बहस. मीन्स इन सिंपल वर्ड वी कैन से आर्ग्यूमेंट. ओके, सो वन डे वॉट हैपन चिल्ड्रन? वन डे अ so happened that a dispute one day it so happened that a dispute arose between them concerning the coat. Yes, children. So the lion and the tiger lived in a cave at the foot of a great mountain. So the tiger and the lion argued about whether it was cold during the day or during the night. Yes, so what they argued about? They argued about whether it was cold during the day or during the night. Okay, children. So now let's find out. Yes, how they again became a good friends, and okay, what the Bodhisattva said to them. Okay, so children, let's find out. Now turn the page, children. Okay, children. Now turn the page. Page number 27. Okay, here first look at this picture. Yes. Tell me what you can see in this picture. Yes, we can see there is a tiger, there is a lion, and we can see a sadhu. Yes, hermit in Hindi, in simple words we can call it sadhu. Yes, so children, here bodhisattva. Okay, first we will learn about that. What is mean by bodhisattva? Who is called bodhisattva? Okay, so children, here we can see that the two, lion and tiger, argued about whether it was cold during the day or during the night. Okay, children, now here see, since each felt was right, means वो दोनों क्या समझने लगे? मैं करेक्ट हूँ अपनी जगह. वो टाइगर समझने लगा मैं सही हूँ अपनी जगह. लायन समझने लगा नहीं नहीं मैं अपनी जगह पे क्या हूँ? मैं राइट हूँ. The two began to argue. So soon they were quarreling and were about to come to blow. Quarreling means fighting. वो क्या करने लगे? झगड़ा करने लगे. Quarreling means fighting. And were about to come to blows. The lion roared loudly in anger. The tiger growled back. As it happened, the Bodhisattva. So children, what is mean by Bodhisattva? Yes? What is mean by Bodhisattva? So children, Bodhisattva, an enlightened being. Bodhisattva is an ideal in Mahayana, in Buddhism. Okay, any person who is on the path towards Buddhahood. Okay, it's called Bodhisattva. Okay, living as a hermit. So children, as I always said that when we reading something new, we came across with many new words. So what you have to do, you have to underline those words and write its meaning. Okay, in Kannada also or in English also. Okay, Now see, the Bodhisattva was living as a hermit. Hermit means a person living alone to meditate. Okay, a person living alone to meditate. So in a cave not far away, hearing the roars and growls, he at once went to see what was wrong. Yes, so a Bodhisattva, yani hermit, yani a person living alone to meditate. ए पर्सन इन दोनों की गूंजे और इनकी दहाड़े सुनकर क्या करता है, आता है देखने के लिए कि क्या प्रॉब्लम है, व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद देम. कौन आता है? ए हर्मिट आता है. ओके, सो नाउ व्हाई आर यू टू फ्रेंड्स क्वेलिंग, आस्क दिस चिल्ड्रन. यस, यू आर राइट, दैट हर्मिट इज देयर. नो, ही आस्क टू टाइगर एंड लायन, why are you two friends quarreling, why are you friends are fighting with each other, why are you two friends quarreling. So he asked the lion and the tiger. Who asked? Yes, that hermit, which we can see in this picture. Yes children, which we can see in this picture. So now see, we are quarreling about the cold. I say it is cold during the day, and said the lion. The lion, the hermit asked, what's wrong with you. Then the lion said, we are arguing about the cold, whether it is cold during the day or during the night. So the lion said, I say it is cold during the day. So, and I say it's cold during the night, said the tiger. The tiger said that I say it is cold during a night, and the lion said it is cold during a day. So, well, I say it's cold only when the wind blows, pointed out the Bodhisattva. Yes, well, I say it's cold only when the wind blows, pointed out the Bodhisattva. So if the wind blows during the day, then it is cold during the day. If the wind blows at night, then it's cold during the night. So as you are both right in what you say. If the wind blows at night, then it is cold during the night. So as you are both right in what you say, I see no reason for you to quarrel anymore. So children, the Bodhisattva solved the argument. Yes. So children, the Bodhisattva heard the argument between the lion and the tiger. Yes. Then the Bodhisattva solved the argument. तो Bodhisattva जब दोनों की argument सुनते हैं, तो क्या करते हैं? उनकी सॉल्व करते हैं. कैसे? ही सेड दैट इट वॉज कोल्ड ओनली व्हेन द विंड ब्लो. सो इफ द विंड ब्लो ड्यूरिंग ब्लू इफ द विंड ब्लू ड्यूरिंग द डे देन इट वॉज कोल्ड ड्यूरिंग द डे. इफ द विंड ब्लू एट नाइट देन इट वॉज कोल्ड ड्यूरिंग द नाइट. सो ही पॉइंटेड आउट दैट दे वेर बोथ राइट. यस, सो द Bodhisattva पॉइंटेड आउट चिल्ड्रन दैट दे वेर बोथ राइट. यस, they were both right, and there was no reason for them to quarrel anymore. Yes children, so we learn that, what we have learned in this, from this story children. Yes, tell me what you have learned from this story. Aapne kya sikha is story ke zariye? Yes, we learn that there may be differences of opinion. Yes children, so we learn that there may be differences of opinion between friends, and that both friends may be right in such a situations. So we should not let argument end our friendship, isn't it children? So here see, the Bodhisattva. So if the wind blows during the day, then it's cold during the day. If the wind blows at night, then it's cold during the night. So as you are both right in what you say, I see no reason for you to quarrel anymore. So this advice means an opinion telling what one should do. Okay, advice means an opinion telling what one should do. So this advice brought peace, and the two were friends again. तो दोनों क्या करते हैं? उनके advice, Bodhisattva की advice लेते हैं, और दोनों एक फिर से एक best friends बन जाते हैं. So they again, yes, this advice brought peace, and the two were friends again. Yes children, so what we have learned, that there may be differences of opinion. Yes, again they became good friends. So children, see here, maybe we learn that there may be a differences of opinion between friends, and that both friends may be right. Yes, hum kabhi kabhar kya hota hai bachcho,
फ्रेंड्स के बीच में भी आर्ग्यूमेंट्स हो जाते हैं और कभी कभार वो दोनों ही सही होते हैं. यस, वी शुड नॉट लेट आर्ग्यूमेंट एंड अवर फ्रेंडशिप, इजंट इट चिल्ड्रन? सो वी शुड द फ्रेंड्स दैट दे वर बोथ राइट इन व्हाट दे सेड. यस, सो चिल्ड्रन, यस, देन वी शुड नॉट लेट आर्ग्यूमेंट एंड अवर फ्रेंडशिप. यस चिल्ड्रन, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट फ्रेंडशिप इज अ ट्रू फ्रेंडशिप इज वेरी रेयर. Yes, so children, the chapter is over now. Okay, Cold War. So children, in the next class we will discuss the question answers of this chapter. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to underline the difficult words and write its meaning in both languages, in Hindi, in English also, and in Kannada also. I hope you understood this story. Okay, children. So till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye bye.